how to merge multiple videos in CapCut. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can add or merge multiple videos in CapCut. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so merging multiple videos in CapCut is pretty quick and easy. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the CapCut application right on your device. And once you're here inside your CapCut, the reason why I'm just gonna merge multiple videos is just gonna tap on new project. And once you do that, it's gonna quickly show you all the videos that you have on your device. And now to select multiple videos right from here, all you have to just need to select the square icon of that specific video. So let's say I just want to select three of this video right from here. So I'm gonna tap on this square icon at the very top here. As you can see, the first one is selected, so I'm gonna select the second one as well. So I just want to tap on this square icon at the top right, and I'm going to select the third one as well. So once it gets selected, you just need to tap on add. And once you do that, here as you can see, the three of the videos has been added and merged to a single video. Now you can edit the video and you can export the file as well. If I select the first one here, let me make it a little bit smaller. So here you can see, this is the first part, this is the second part, and this is the third part. And you can edit the video and you can export that one as well. So guys, this is how you actually can merge videos in CapCut. I hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.